Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much.
Ship's clear, Captain.
You check the engine room?
It's like he said, catalyzer's blown. That's all he needs.
That's it! Get off Milford Mouse!
Yeah, get him off!
What? But he started it!
That mouse is very aggressive!
Look, you mess with the mouse, you go to the back of the line.
What?
You with these guys?
Never seen him before in my life.
Come on!
Hayden!
Oh! If you live by the word, you die by the word. That's a very special lady. I'm telling you, that's a very special lady.
Special like your wife.
Is this supposed to make me feel better?
No. It's supposed to wake you up, Samuel. You can't let your past pull you down. Are you gonna be all right?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Just got some thinking to do.
I was doing rounds when the alarm went off.
Next thing we knew, all hell broke loose.
How many?
3, I think. Armed to the teeth.
I tackled the woman, was able to cuff her.
She was wounded?
No. She was fine when I left her. I think her friend shot her.
They did not want to risk leaving someone behind who could talk.
So, she's dead because of me.
Hey, it was either them or us.
What were they after?
I don't know. Last I saw them, they were heading into the farm.
The farm?
I counted the brains of the whole place. Real high security, even we don't have access.
Reverend Thomas, I cannot speak with you. It's about Raymond, because he just ain't been listening to me.
And I done told you not, Yolanda. The good Reverend don't want to be bothered with nobody on Thanksgiving.
Reverend Thomas, can we please come in? I do not think this Negro understands what it means to be a man.
No, it's just you don't understand my needs and what pleases me, Yolanda.
Come in, please.